Hello viewer, welcome to my grow life channel. In this video I will show you how to grow a jackfruit plant from seed, and see the total video up to the last part, then you will know the full process from day 1 to day 20. So let's get it started from day 1. Okay, at first the material you need to use jackfruit seed, and you need to use a little bit of water and a soil pot. So at first you need to prepare your seed for germination. It takes up to 12 hours to moisturize your seed with water. So now I just add water and wait for 12 hours. Now this footage is after 12 hours. The moisturizing system is already done. Now it's time to plant them. The soil is prepared by 25% of compost and 75% of normal soil. So now just add a little bit of water on it, and after doing it you need to cover your seed bed by a cloth. This will help to maintain the moisture level on this soil, and set this pot on a sunlighted area and watering regularly. Don't use too much water. A little bit of water is enough for the seed germination. So let's see the next footage. It's after 5 days. You can see that almost every seed is get sprouted and germinated. So now you need to remove the cloth. You can see almost every seed is sprouted. So in next footage I will show you the growth of 20 days for my jackfruit plants. Now let's see. This is day 20 and you can see that the plants are growing properly, and it's time to replace them and plant them on your plantation area. So thanks for watching the video. If you want to see more video like this, please subscribe my channel and stay with me. Thanks again for watching.